PIACEPoint Class Object contains a lot of the functions that we are familiar with when we're dealing with tags. For example, current value, is good, is trigger. These are all functions that you can get at the time of execution. We have archive value functions, and you may recognize many of these from the performance equations that you're familiar with. And the summary calculations can also expose themselves as performance equations or in process book data sets, things of that nature, averages, mins, max, percent good, as well as the standard time functions. You can get various point attributes using the PIACEPoint class object, as well as some identifying metrics like execution time and server name and things like that. All of the standard standalone time functions, math functions, and string functions that you're familiar with do apply within ACE, as well as we have some error handling functions that were given to you, log PIACE message, get last error, log last error, things like that, as well as some module database related functions. Get PI module from path allows us to retrieve the current module path, current context at runtime, and then the master ACE context and context are the actual modules that you get at runtime. So those functions are available to you all in the development environment of ACE.